kill those little bastards. Where are they? Where are the little buggers? Aliens? That what you call them? So you woke me, huh? Who the hell are you? Human like me, huh? And just how do I know you aren't working with the little green bastards that stuck me in that thing? The only teams I know are cattle, and they get led to the slaughter. That's why I work alone, kid. Now, you did let me out of that thing, so it counts for something. Tell you what, I usually ride solo, but I'll stick with you for now. You try and pull anything stupid, and I'll bury you.
Did you have to help a lot of people who were hurt when you were in the war?
Yeah, all the time. I was a doctor, so it was my job to try and make everyone feel better.
How come people still die then after they get hurt, even when a doctor's around?
お主は何者？ここはどこだ？拙者の剣、拙者の剣はどこだ？拙者の剣はどこだ？今すぐ返さぬか！何を言っておるのだ？さっぱりわからん。何とかしてくれ！
Sometimes it hurts so bad. There's nothing I can do. Human, what's going on?Who are all these people? My what? Who the hell are you? Oh my god. Wait a minute. Aliens! I was taken by aliens! You! You must be the aliens trying to get into my mind. Well, that's not gonna work! Private Elliot Tekorian, U.S. Army medic.Serial number 3477809. That's all I'm telling you. I don't know. Maybe you assumed human form. I heard they can do that. Or you are human, but they took over your mind. We have no idea how limitless their powers are.I suppose so. Look, all I want to do is get back home and back to the rest of my squad. Wait a minute! My men! My unit! Have you seen them? Oh my god. I'm responsible for them, and now they're lost. Or dead. Please, if you mean what you say,that we're all in this together, then you've got to help me find out what happened to them. Thank you. Thanks so much. Sorry about all this. I just can't believe this is happening. I'd really like to, but when I woke up on this ship for the first time,All of my medical gear was gone. I saw that the aliens on this ship have some sort of viscous stuff they slather onto wounds. Some kind of biological gel. Get me some of that, and I might be able to mess around with it, make some sort of adapted biogel we can use on ourselves. Sure, here you go. They should work pretty well, but watch out for side effects.
That poor astronaut. Those freezers are so dangerous. Sometimes people don't wake up. I guess you better take his suit. You're going to have to go if he can't. But first, you have to get to the door to the outside. They'll be waiting for you. But you can suck out all the air in part of the ship so they won't get in your way. They have these generator things that power parts of the ship and make sure it has air. You'll have to turn some of them off.There's one in the cryo lab, one in the hangar bay, and one where they make the robot assembly area. Once they're all broken, you can get through that door to the outside. And then, once you get to the top of the ship, You can turn the teleporter thing back on, and I can catch up to you. I guess it's time for me to get those doors unlocked for you now. This is fun! Oh, you'll know them when you see them. You push this button, and then this big thing is like, whoosh, and it comes out of the floor. And then, there are these things you press down, and it goes, and then you better get out of the way. You'll see. I think he's from the Earth's past. There are people frozen all over the ship that the aliens grabbed, wearing funny old-time clothes and stuff. Don't go alone. Those generators are in scary places. Take one of the grown-ups with you.
Well, what do you want? Some sort of foreigner, obviously. Can't make out a word he's saying. Can't say as it matters, or that I'd feel like telling you anyway. Okay, let me ask you something. You ever listen to the two people you care most about in this world screaming in pain? Huh? You ever watch them screaming, looking to you to save them, only you can't do anything about it? If you had any idea what that feels like, you'd know damn well it's not okay. I lost my wife and my boy to these monsters, and they are gonna suffer for it. No sense in dwelling on it now. Let's just get out of here. You go do what you have to do.